Take me down to the river bend. Take me down to the fighting end. Wash the poison from off my skin. Show me how to be whole again. Fly me up on a silver wing. Past the black where the sirens sing. Warm me up in a nova's glow. Drop me down to the dream below. 'Cause I'm
burning me! Stop! You're burning me! Stop!
You're not actually losing health, though. That's sad. I mean, damn. I mean, sorry.
What do you mean you're sorry? Damn it.
Sorry, not sorry.
Damn it, who cares? Anyway, how's it going? God, dude. Fuck. Anyway, how's it going, everybody? Hawk86 here, giving you guys another episode of Dark Souls 2. Here with me is Yabby and Tantamus 13, and that guy has a huge fucking sword in my body. It hurts. And pretty much for last episode,
enjoy it.
Pretty much for last episode, we took out the Executioner's
Chariot. Oh, the empty.
Anyway.
We killed horses.
Yeah, we just killed a horse with two heads, and now we're on our way actually going to the other boss in the same area. So, pretty much... Come on, go! Why didn't you do anything?
I was waiting for you to kill him.
Really?
Yes. Well, I'll take care of this guy. Or not, you can take care of him, whatever. That's not a backstab. This is a backstab. Never mind.
How do you like yourself? That was when you were really even a legitimate backstab.
That was a back poke. It's better than a backstab.
That guy wanted to fuck you up. He wanted to fuck you up. Oh god. No!
I got this. I'm helping. I'm helping.
You'll get there sooner or later. Did I just push you?
I got shot in the face.
Did I just push you?
No, I got shot in the face with an arrow. Now this guy.
Another one? Another one shooting at us?
Yeah. They tend to do that.
God, they travel packs. So much fail backstab.
I know what? You don't get healed.
Nope. I made it. Look, see? I'm already healed.
No, you didn't.
Damn it. Shut up. Go.
Shut up. Shut up. You're making it worse than me in the kitchen.
What?
Over this way.
This way?
This way.
That's an area? Ah! It was a trap! You lied to me! Hey, this is a switch.
No, it's a lever, actually.
Wait, where are you going?
Somewhere, don't worry about it.
Stop scaring me! I always think you are.
He's gonna get killed. But then again, you do that on your own.
Oh, it's a bridge?
No, this is a walkway.
It's a bridge.
No, walkway, get it right.
Bridge!
Walkway.
We get it, it's a bridge!
It's a bridge! This is a walkway!
Oh, the bonfire's locked. Damn it. Oh, well, my life's over. Okay, I
never understood the point of the bloodstains.
The bloodstains are basically for, like, people who die.
You can see how they die. It's really pretty funny.
And it actually teaches you. Like, it lets you know, like, what's up ahead or how, really fucked up they got killed. Pretty funny.
Pick away.
Pick away?
You pick away and I'll go the opposite way.
Well, this one says key ahead. This way.
Okay, you go that way, I'll go this way. So you can kill more enemies that way.
Why'd you feel like you gave me the bad enemies?
I didn't give you anything. You chose on your own. I gave you a choice.
Wow, that club hurts. Ow! Ow! Fucking jerk. Flask. Drink all that flask. And the enemy fell. That's so cute. Oh, I see you.
He ditched your ass.
Dash. Oh, you want me to jump? Hold on. Yeah, I made... What? What? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Oh.
Scare his ass up!
He's got a great... That person's got a great sight. Wow.
Goodbye, NPC. Bye. Poor NPC invader.
Alright, so... That's a really loud waterfall.
It was very quiet.
I have to use the bathroom.
We're already at the boss?
No, this is another checkpoint. That's why it's a big boss room.
The Skeleton Lords!
Ooh! Great.
Oh, they're determined. They're determined.
I want that room.
Yo, they're gonna fuck me up. They're gonna fuck me. That one shoots fire! Skeletons don't shoot fire!
This
have you met this Oblivion Mate?
Unless if it was a Drake. on like a Dreadlin. And yeah, it'll be different. These skeletons are scrub. they're not like Gravelord Nidos.
Oh, Gravelord Nido, my god. Not in this game anymore.
Which would be kind of pretty awesome if it was. Ah! You're really gonna gank me?
Damn.
Alright, I killed the other lord. Did you kill the other one?
I killed the other two.
This knight's like trying to be like funny to me. You know, weren't there supposed to be pinwheels? Oh, wait, never mind.
Which group?
Please tell me these pinwheels got nerfed down.
Big time nerfed. You see how nerfed they are?
Yeah, they don't do like that continuous spin thing. Yeah! No more. No more. Alright. Now, where do I have to go now? Because all it is just skeletons. I'll get rid of the thrones. What do I get at? How do we get out of here? Just exit out of the big door? Or something? Oh, wait, there's another way. Huh. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, there's another way. Alright, awesome. Does this lead me to the bonfire? Please? Message? Tell me. Nice job.
Nice job.
It's still not telling me.
I think you got Disney.
Alright, Path. Go down. Stupid walkway.
Doesn't like you.
Come on.
I don't like you either.
Come on. No one likes me. You already know that.
Oh, poor Kevin. No one likes him.
Well, it's true. Damn it. Okay. Where am I going now? I don't feel safe.
You're in the same call. You're like in the same thing with me. You're not safe.
Where am I going? Harvest Valley?
The Valley of Harvest.
Ew. That's poison. That's poison. And somehow my poison bar is still raising up. Damn it! Heal me!
Should I feel bad for laughing at him?
No.
I said no.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Well, pretty much with that, we're gonna end this episode here. So thank you again for joining me. I know this is a very short episode with all that, but till next one. Pretty much me, Yavi, are gonna go further into this Harvest Valley area, and yeah,
get raped.
I don't want to get raped. That's a bad thing. I did so good.
Anyway.
I did so good.
It's not a matter of choice. It's going to happen.
No, it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Whoever is having their summon sign right there. I'm going to add a jester. Okay, whatever. All right, so see you guys on the next episode. Bye.